trying to fix the simultaneous telecast, so please bear with us. The show will start shortly.